if you get the chance. We got a lot of work to do.
Got a job for you. You remember the Grandview Hotel? That shithole we pulled you out of? Need you to head back there. Jacob nabbed a whitetail by the name of Briggs, and he's using the same brain-melting nonsense he tried on you.
Sorry.
All in the hopes that Briggs will give up the wolf's den. I don't think our boy can hold out as long as you did. And if he gives up our location, we're done. So we gotta move on this quick. Some folks here think the smart move would be just to off them. But if we start killing our own to save our asses, how's that make us any better than Jacob? Nah, I ain't going down that road. Here's what we're gonna do instead. Weedy's cooked up a little deprogramming package. Same thing we used on you. Need you to swap out the tape they got running in Briggs' room with the one I'm gonna give you. And then, well, then we'll see what happens. If everything goes smooth, our guy comes back to Earth. If it doesn't, well, we'll deal with that when the time comes.
Wasn't sure you'd come back, but I guess you're full of surprises. This squealer here ran security up at the chalet. Lucky for us, he wasn't that good at his job and wound up in my kiddie pool. Seems the place is being used as a training ground for the Chosen. If you've seen them in action, you know how ruthless they are. You know what Jacob taught them to use for target practice? Live bodies. Gets their first kill jitters out of the way. These motherfuckers don't value any life that ain't in their cult. And they need to be put down like the dogs they are. So you're gonna head up to that chalet. You're gonna kill every Chosen you see, and you're gonna rig that building with explosives. And then we're gonna watch that whole fucking place turn into a smoldering heap of ash. Sound good to you?
Great way to spot an outsider. He makes his TP up.
You did good, Deputy. Glad we can actually put this stuff to use instead of letting it collect dust in some bunker. This is a big help. I can't believe you caught those guys. Thought for sure they'd get away. If we had a couple more people like you around here, Eden's gate would have rolled over a long time ago. Thanks again, Deputy.
How you doing?
That was equal parts skill and luck.
Should be kicking back, playing some tunes. Hey, you got a sec?
You think you're ready? You're not. There's always something else.
Same as before.
We will become strong.
We must look to our past when life was simple and hard. Basic survival. That's when we were at our best. see, the world has become soft, weak. We have sheltered ourselves from every obstacle, danger, and fear. We no longer hunt for our food, search for our water, or make fire. We're no longer hungry, thirsty, or cold. We're no longer alive. The solution is war. War will bring out our best. War will bring us life.
Will take everything from us. Is that what you want? We are only as strong as our weakest member. Train.
Ancient men were killers.
Sacrifice.
They were tenacious.
Looks like you got them. Set the charges and finish this with fireworks. Weedy put a little extra kick in them, so enjoy the show.
Culture and technology hasn't improved us, it's brought us to our knees. If our ancestors could see us now, they would be ashamed. They would be sickened, and they would be angry. We have forgotten where we came from. We have forgotten who we are. No longer. We will become killers. We will become tenacious. We will become strong. We must look to our past when life was simple and hard. Basic survival. That's when we were at our best. You see, the world has become soft, weak. We have sheltered.
Bombs are set. Get out of there.
Danger and fear.
Five, four, three, two, one. This is for Mark. Ain't that a pretty sight? Good fucking riddance. You gotta understand something, Deb. No one comes back from Jacob's chair the same. I've seen it. Firsthand. You go in one way, and you come out another. Eli thinks you're clear, but only time will tell. Anyhow, plenty more to do back at the Wolf's Den. Stop by if you're around, and thanks, Deb, for all you've been doing.
Some of them weren't so sure about bringing you on board. They're sure now. Not because of anything I said, but because of what you've done. Actions speak louder than words. People are coming from all over to join the Whitetails. You're giving them hope again. That's been a long time coming. A long time.
You know, I can teach you a life lesson, if you're interested. Well, you know the old saying, teach someone to fish. You've got the look of a practiced fisher. Suppose I'm just preaching to the choir, huh? You'd be a fool not to take advantage of the fishing round these parts. Having a moment just to yourself in all this craziness? Well, it's good for the soul. It's important not to lose sight of what is and isn't worth fighting for. Way I see it, the biggest problem these days all stem from the fact that most people don't stop and think before they act. Not every problem is solved with a bullet, you know. Anyway, that's just my two cents. If you need any gear or bait or the like, I can set you up. Plenty of fish around here. Heard you fought at the wolf's den. I hear you've been busy. Watch out for fishing competition. Bears. Hell of a fight up at the wolf's den. Could anyone come to this beautiful place and hide underground like squirrels? A rod can never betray you. It can break them. Heard you fought at the wolf's den. Can't. The Peggies don't understand that the earth.
Hey, if you got that salmon, I just heard Cheeseburger was spotted at Lanero Building Supplies.
Thank you. Roulin. Praise Joseph for another glorious day.
It's not a deer tick I feel crawling up my boxers.
Hallelujah.
Shy or anything. Just get right up in there and give him the salmon. Cuddly little guy will eat it right out of your hand, don't you worry.
Thank you. wonder if Thor had a lot of fun. The only thing keeping us going.
Can you make all this world seem right? Only you. Can you make the darkness bright?
You must be hungry. Yeah. Did you know it takes 10 days for civilization to collapse?
Yeah. You take away a man's basic needs and he will revert to his primordial instincts in just 10 days. That's a difficult thing to understand unless you've lived it. I was in Iraq during the first Gulf War. 82nd Airborne All-Americans, hoorah! One night there was an ambush, and me and this guy named Miller got separated from the unit. No food, no radio. Nearest base, 200 clicks to the south, so we just started walking. Well, by the third day, I knew we were lost. Day six, ran out of water. You know what that's like, don't you? Difficult to swallow. On the seventh day, Miller's legs started going all wonky. Did you know your brain starts to eat your muscles in order to survive? That's why you're so goddamn skinny. And by the eighth day, the wolves were closing in. And I looked at Miller and I could tell we were as good as dead. And I accepted that. And in that acceptance came clarity. You see, I wasn't just looking at Miller. I was looking at an opportunity. And it wasn't something I wanted. It was something that I had to do. It was my test. You see, Miller's sacrifice wasn't about me walking out of that desert. It was about bringing me here. The weak have their purpose. You'll understand that soon enough.
Excellent.
sacrifice the weak.
Strong enough. You have to get out of here before it starts again. Follow me. Got it all planned out. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Then he's got you. It becomes second nature, routine. He gets in your head. And you don't even realize it. You can't ever go back. You understand? You can't ever go back. Come on. Truck. My truck's gotta be there. Gotta get on the truck. It's almost time. I've studied the raft for weeks. It's the only way out. You'll be safe if you don't.
Where you've been, but you should head on over to the crossroads where the Grill Streak used to be. They've got something up on the screen there you've got to see.
Thank you.
close now. Stay real quiet in there. We don't want Briggs getting hurt. Just a heads up, I don't have cameras in the building. Remember, once you're inside, swap the tape and let the deprogramming run its course.
We're doing this quite like.
This world is weak. Soft. We have forgotten what it is to be strong. You know our heroes used to be gods. And now our heroes are godless. Weak. Feeble. Diseased.
Changing position.
No sign of anything.
The collapse is upon us.
Change in position.
Now the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will call the weak. We will do what needs to be done.
Making a move.
This world is weak. Soft. We have forgotten what it is to be strong. You know our heroes used to be strong.
He's right!
I'll fucking bury you!
Weak.
Melvin!
Feeble. Diseased.
You trailed in bliss! Yeah!
We let the weak dictate.
You're fucking dead!
And then we are shocked to find ourselves.
They're still alive!
Watch it, sniper!
If you found him, just let the tape do its thing.
Let it die!
Damn, that's loud. And sure to attract some attention from the Peggies. Take them out before they get our boy. Ah, shit. I'm seeing trucks headed your way. Jacob must have been waiting for us to hit him again. Kid, I'm seeing mortars and MGs outside. Get creative. They got lots of toys out there.
Yeah.
Things are looking real good for Briggs. Whitetails are on the way to pick him up. Jacob won't be using a Grand View to fuck with anyone now. God damn. I'd love to see his ugly mug when he hears he lost his little torture chamber. You know, you proved everyone wrong, Deb. Everyone except me. Always knew you were the real deal. I'll see you back in the den, soldier. Take care.
Watch my back.
Continue what you're doing, and we'll get them all in no time.
You're sick. Glad we shut this place down when we did.